know, everybody, hope everybody's alright and hope everybody's looking after themselves. The following video is a police officer urinating in a public area. If a gentleman in normal circumstances was caught urinating in public, it goes as an offence under the Public Order Act 1986, and you can get a fine for doing it. So why is this police officer in this following clip allowed to do it if we're not allowed to do it? Let's see what you'll think. Here's the clip.